anybody. With anybody. Uh-oh! Last day of the week, baby! Holiday challenge week one done! Almost. Used to be on disability, pay me disability, and now she walking with her head high and a back straight. What up, guys? You ready to go? Hey, guys, don't forget. You need to add something. So you better have this. And guys, you better have this for the whole challenge. You need a resistance band and a minivan. Yeah, you just need the minivan. Minivan. Look like this. Look like this. But honestly, that sounds like a fair trade to me. What up, guys? Ready to go? I've been right on time all week. I know you noticed. Sound like a fair trade to me. What up, guys? What up? Uh-oh, Sophia, happy birthday. Somebody's birthday's out there. We got birthdays in the house. Guys, what is up? I asked you guys to have a minivan today plus your medium weights. That'll happen a lot for those of you who are new to the workout. Fridays, I might say throw something in because ass and abs is a little bit different, right? For those of you who have been doing the workout all week, which is pretty much all of us, you're sore. You're sore because I'm sore. And I do this workout every single week. I go hard every single week and I am sore AF. You know what I mean? You know what I mean, right? Like put your hands up on the comment box if you're sore, okay? I even woke up last night. I went to bed. I'm like, oh, that's kind of nice. Like my legs aren't so sore. And then in the middle of the night, I got up to do something and I was like, whoa, holy smokes. So if you have not done yesterday's leg workout, I encourage you to do it at some point. You got to get it done. Remember, guys, if you have stayed consistent with me this entire week, meaning you are number five workout on the holiday challenge, that is 5 of 25. That means we have 4 more weeks after this. If you are at number 5, take the weekend off. All right, take the weekend off. Let your body rest. Go for a walk. Go do yoga. Go for a jog. Go do something. Okay, you are allowed to take the 2 days off before Monday. If you are not at 5 workouts by the end of today, you have one job, and that is to get to 5 workouts before Monday. For those of you who are doubling, if you're at 10 workouts, congratulations, you're gonna finish early, okay? All right, I think that's it. For those of you who are not signed up for the holiday challenge, this is gonna work just like any other thing. You gotta support the workout just like you normally do. So you go on my website, you click support Instagram, and you give whatever it is, however often you're doing it, however you look at it. This will be one of the few times that we're gonna really be asking for it, because pretty soon we're moving to subscription, which means we will go live at 8:30 and then the videos will go up for maybe an hour for those of you who do it a little bit behind. But if you're a day behind, guys, you're gonna have to get on that subscription for sure, because the videos will transfer over to, I'll tell you soon. But they're gonna transfer over. All right, so I see we got all the regulars. I see we got the whole committee up in here. All right, guys, let's do our warm up without our minivan, and then let's put it on. All right, so I want everybody to do their warm up without the minivan, and then we're gonna put it on because we're gonna keep it on for a very long time. All right, so I'm putting you guys on the clock. Remember, guys, today's warm up, same kind of thing, jumping jacks, popcorn jump squats. If your body's tight, if it's sore, you've got even a better reason to move, okay? Don't forget to drink your water, guys. Make sure to drink a lot of water during these work, not during them, but during the week. You wanna get in your water, okay? Ruben, who are you talking to, Beth? Beth, where we hanging out, Beth? Here we go, 3. Here we go, 2. Here we go, 1. Oh, we gonna start with this one. All right, guys, jumping jacks in 3, 2, you want a clock. Guys, it's Friday. Let's have some fun. It's Friday, baby. Woo. Come on, baby, won't you come my way? Guys, we're jumping. Woo. But first out, I'm gonna start by saying this. Hey, I'm into it, let's go. Come on. In 5, 4, 3, 2. Guys, high knees, go. High knees. Come on, guys, move that body. Woo. Come on. guys, I say we do a round of knee drops today in 5. Hold a squat with me. 3, 2, 1, hold that squat. Ah. How those inner thighs feeling, guys? Right up in here, right? Here we go. 3, 2, 1, guys. Drop it down. Drop it down. Woo. Come on, guys. Get low every time. Let's go. Come on. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, get low every time, guys. Touch that knee down. 5, 4, come on, 3, woo, come on, 2, yeah. Guys, I say jump lunges. 3, 2, 1, go. Jump, switch. Oh my gosh. Guys, if this is too tough, just give me a pulse, right? And then switch legs. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah! All right, guys. Jumping jacks. 3, 2, 1. Come on. Woo! Let's go, guys. We're putting the minigun on in less than a minute. Come on. We got popcorn jump squats in 5. 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Jump and touch that floor. Come on. Oh my gosh. Woo. Come on, guys. Come on. Ah. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, yeah, yeah. 3, 2, guys, put that minivan on. Put above the knee, guys. Above the knee. Let's go. Step inside. Let's go. Woo. All right, guys, grab your weights. Here we go. On your shoulders. Take your legs really wide. Really wide. Ready? Down now. 3, 2, 1, go. Squat. Come back up. Push those knees apart. Go. Woo. Come on. Yeah, we got 1 minute here, guys. Come on. Woo. Guys, this is not a cookie workout. This workout's just gonna flow. So one thing to the next. Go. Woo. Oh my God. Guys, we're gonna hold at the bottom and put the weights down in 3. 2, guys, put the weights down, hold it at the bottom, pulse your knees out, go, pulse, go, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, grab those weights again, back into the squats, go, woo, ah, guys, we're going to put the weights down again in 10, 9, 8, 7, make sure those knees are staying behind the toes, guys. Chest up, ass back. 5, 4, 3, 2, come on. Oh my God, guys. Weights go down. Side shuffle. Side shuffle, go. Come on, get low. Woo. Big step, little step, go. 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 Woo. Come on, guys. Big step, little step. Big step, little step. No. Don't let those ankles get close. Ah. Woo. Come on, guys. Ah. Woo. Obviously, we're starting with abs, right? Come on. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, good job, guys. All right, guys, popcorn jump squats. And then we're dropping down for kickbacks. In 3, 2, 1, go. Come on, guys, with that minivan on, go. Break it, go. Break it. Woo. Ah. Here we go, guys, in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, One more. Wow. All right, guys, if your band moves around a little bit like mine, make sure it's nice and flat. We're gonna glue it to the floor with our left knee and do a kickback with our right. We got 2 minutes on the right ass. Here we go, guys. You guys want the view? You guys want the view? Okay, here we go. Woo. Here we go, guys, in 5, 4, 3. Remember that knee's gotta glue it down. 2, 1, go. All the way in, all the way up, go. Come on, guys. Kick that leg back. You wanna like hook that mini band right underneath your right hamstring, right? That right leg is coming in and out, go. Woo. Come on, guys. In 5, 4. We're gonna hold it up and pulse it up in 3, 2. Hold it up, go. Woo. 10, 9, get that leg higher, guys. We're gonna tap that toe down and up nice and straight. 3, 2, 1, let's go down and up, go. Woo. Advance, the opposite arm. The knee that's not on the floor. The knee that's on the floor, the opposite hand can come up. You wanna try to do this, right? Here we go, guys. Woo! Oh my gosh, I gotta focus on this. Come on, all the way down the wheel. Less than a minute left on this side, guys. Tap it down, bring it up, go. Woo! In 5, 4, guys, we pulse again. 3, 2, pulse again, go. We got 30 seconds left in 10. 9, we go back through the kickback in 8, 7. Bend the knee now, kick it back in 5, 4, 30 seconds left, 3, 2, 1, go. Come on, guys, this was 2 minutes. Let's go, all the way in, all the way up, go. Woo, come on, yes. Woo. Guys, in 5 seconds, we're gonna pulse it up in 5, 4, 3, 2, pulse it up, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, great job, guys. Woo! Guys, stand up, reset that band now. Now, right knee, right, is gonna go down the floor. Left leg is gonna kick back for 2 minutes. In 5, I see you, come on. 3, 2, 1, right into it, guys. Come on, bring that leg in. Kick it up, go. Woo. I know you feel this, go. Guys, that band is underneath that right knee right now for a reason, right? It stops it from popping up. Go. Woo. Come on. All the way in, all the way up, go. Come on. We're gonna hold it up and pulse it up in 15. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, in 5, 4, 3. Pull it up, pulse it up, go. Come on. Guys, we're gonna tap that toe down and up in 10, 9. Straight down, straight up in 5, 4. Get that leg higher, guys. 3, 2, tap it down. Bring it up, go. Tap it down, bring it up, go. Come on, guys. Come on, how strong with your abs, go. Break that band, go. Woo. Come on, guys. Guys, we're gonna hold it up, we're gonna pulse it up again. 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it up, pulse it up, go. Guys, we go back to the kickback. In 5, 4, 3, 30 seconds left, guys. 2, 1, go. Oh my gosh. Come on, guys, all the way in. All the way up, go. Woo! Come on. Let's go. Guys, final pulse coming up in 5. Final pulse coming up in 3, 2, 1. Pulse it up, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Great job, guys. Woo! All right, stand up. Put that mini band down around your calves. We got abs, guys. We got abs. Put it right around the calves. Ah, my ass. All right, guys, I got 12 pounders, so I'm gonna use one weight on this one, but if you have really light weights, you can use them both, all right? Check it out, guys. Lay down, one or both weights in your hands. If your band gets messed up, fix it. Yeah, hold up. Ready, legs come up, open. Legs come down, open. Go, legs up, open. Somebody bring this band. Go, up, open, go. Try to fight it, guys. All the way down, try to move those legs apart. Go, come on. Ah, let's go. Somebody break this band, go. Woo! Yes! Oh, I like it crowded. Guys, dig that lower back into the floor. Dig it into the floor. Come on. Those legs stay up. And pulse that weight up to your shoelaces in 3, 2, go. Woo! Come on. If you got two weights, guys, you're punching across your body. I could probably do it with 2. Here we go, guys. Come on. Let's go. Woo. Come on. Punch across. Go. Punch that toe. Go. Opposite toe. Opposite hand. Go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold those weights up. Go. Open. Bring them down. Open. Go. Bring them up. Open. Go. Bring them down. Open. Go. Woo. Come on, guys. Come on. Dig that lower back, guys, into the floor. Lower back has to be making contact. Go. Woo! In 5, 4, legs stay up. 3, 2, legs stay up. Punch. Punch. Woo! Punch. Punch. Ah. Come on, guys. Remember, if they're too heavy, 2 hands, and go up, go. Ah. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. One more time. Oh my gosh, guys. Legs come down, open up. Legs come up, open up, go. Come on, guys, third time, best time, go. All the way down, open up, nice and wide, guys, let's go. Come on. Ah, wow, let's go. Woo. Guys, we have 20 seconds left, come on, I know you're after on fire, go. Go. Woo. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, woo. 2, and bring those legs up last time, guys, go. Woo. Oh my gosh, wow. Come on, guys, get the body up. Touch that weight to your shoelaces. Let's go. Come on, guys, you got this now. All you gotta do is lift those shoulders up, go. 15 seconds left. Ah. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, guys, body up, Russian twist, go, good, tap it, follow your head, guys, tap it, follow it, go, woo, come on, guys, 50 seconds left, ah, let's go, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wow, guys. Woo. Ah, I know you feel that. Guys, hold a plank. Hold a plank. We got plank jacks. In 5. Guys, plank jacks in 3. Guys, hold that plank. Let's do it. Still around your calves, right? 3, 2, 1, go. Don't look like this. A lot of people start to look like this. Don't look like that. Come on. Woo! 15 seconds left. Come on. seven, six, five, four, three, two. Great job, guys. Popcorn jump squats. We lay back down. We got abs again. I know it's crazy. We're gonna go hard on the abs, guys. Let's go at five. Let's go at four. Guys, popcorn jump squat. Three, two, one, go. Woo. Come on, guys. Jump and tap, go. Jump and tap, go. Ah. Let's go, guys. Before you know it, you're gonna be done now. Come on. Woo! We're gonna slow down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh my God, guys. All right, lay down. This time, I need you to put your miniband around your shoelaces. Those of you that know what I'm talking about, you know exactly what to do. Let's go, guys. If you don't, just watch. Look. You put it right around your shoelaces. And we're going to go into slow bicycles. What that means is really slowly, you're going to take the opposite elbow to the opposite knee. Look, I lock my legs out. Slow bicycles. Look at how I make contact. Make contact, guys. Come on. Slow. 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 Good. Stay with us now, guys. Woo! Bada. Bada. Come on. 15 seconds, guys. Now we hold the elbow and the knee together. Go. Go. I'm not joking. In five, four. Guys, if you don't have a mini band, you're just doing this bicycle, right? Three, two, one. Guys, hold it. Pulse. Five, four, three, two, one. Switch pulse. Go. Five, four, three, two, one. Switch and pulse. Go. Five, four, three, two, one. Switch and pulse. Go. Five, four, three, two. Two more, guys. Five, four. One more after this. Two, one. Switch. Go. Five. Four, guys, we got five bicycles and five bicycles in two, one, go. Want me when you want me. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Woo! Let's go. Come on, guys. Push that leg out. Bring that knee and go. 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 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Guys, we stand up. We put this band around our calf together. 3, 2, one. Great job, guys. Woo! Stand up. Put this band right around your calves. Check it out, guys. If you've never done a jumping jack shoulder press, you're about to find out what that looks like, too. I'm going to use one weight, I think, even though I could probably do 2 12s. But if you need to use one of your mediums, use one of your mediums, okay? Here we go on five. Here we go on four. Here we go on three, two, one. Guys, jump and press. Go. Jump and press, go. Come on, guys. Woo! Abs are tight, guys. Abs are tight. Let's go. 15 seconds, come on. Get those legs wide. Woo! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Great job, guys. Grab that second weight. Now we got squats. Let's go. Stay there. Woo. Second weight, guys. Come on, mini band still on. Three, two, go. Down and up, go. All the way down, all the way up, guys. Come on, sit that ass back. Keep that chest up. Squeeze. Let's go. Woo. Guys, we're gonna lay back down. Put that band around your shoelaces again. And do those bicycles again. Let's go. Woo. All the way down, all the way up, guys. Guys, we're gonna hold it at the bottom in five, four, three, two. Hold it, hold it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Great job, guys. All right, popcorn jump squats, and we're laying down. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Come on, guys. Come on, you gotta want this now. Let's go, it's Friday. You've already done all the hard work. This is like the fun day, go. Come on, guys, 15 seconds, let's go. Woo! Come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job, guys, lay down. All right, guys, put that minivan back around your shoelaces. Woo! Wow. Let's go. In 5. Here we go, guys, in 4. Here we go, guys, in 3, 2, slow bicycles. Come on. Woo! Let's go. Guys, we're almost done. We're almost at the 23-minute mark. You know what that means, right? That means you're almost done. Come on, guys, let's. 8 minutes left. Woo! Here we go, guys, in 5, 4, 3, guys, we hold it in 2. We hold it in 1. And we pulse, go. 10, 9, let's put longer pulse now. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, switch, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, notice how I'm tapping, guys. My elbow and my knee are actually tapping. 3, 2, 1, switch, go. 10, 9, 8, come on, guys, look. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch again, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, guys, we got bicycles in 5, 4, 3, 2, go, run now, go. Woo! Come on, guys, all the way up, go. Come on, hit that knee, that elbow every time. Let's go. Woo! In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand up. Woo! Guys, jumping jack shoulder press again. This time I'm gonna use both my weights. If you feel like you can use both your weights, go ahead, okay? Here we go, 3. Here we go, 2. Guys, step inside that band again. Put it around the calves, right? Right around your calves. Guys, this is full body almost, this move right here. You jump and press. In 3. In 2. In 1. Let's get it, guys. Woo! Guys, keep those abs tight. Come on. Woo! In 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2, 1, weights on your shoulders, we got squats. Here we go, guys, in 3. Here we go, guys, in 2. In 1, stay with the program, guys, come on. You're about 5 minutes away from done. Let's go all the way down, all the way up, go. Woo! Come on. Woo! Yeah! Guys, we're gonna do a lot with the weights now for our ass. Let's go. We can add a press to this in 5, 4, 3, 2, come on, press it up, go, squat, press it up, go, woo, 20 seconds left, come on, guys, we're going to go deadlift, bicep curl, shoulder press after this, in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, All right, guys, make sure your weights or your legs are shoulder width apart. Back is flat. Here we go, guys, 3, 2, look. I grab the weights, I come up, I squeeze my ass, I bicep curl, I press, I bring them back down, go. Woo! Come on. Let's go, guys. Come on. Woo. Let's go. Come on, stay with me now. Woo. got about 40 seconds left before we take this band off. And we do lunges. Woo. Come on. This is it, guys. A little bit of ass, full body, cardio, and you're done. Come on. Woo. Squeeze that ass every time. Push those heels down to the floor. Let's go, guys. This should almost feel good. Like a stretch on the way down. Come on. Woo. Here we go. 10 seconds left. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Nice work, guys. Woo. All right, take that minivan off. This is it. You got lunges with a curl for abs, right? And legs. And then guess what? Put the weights down. A little bit of cardio and we're done. Here we go, guys, in 5. Here we go, guys, in 4. 3, 2, 1, go. Woo! Come on. Get low every time, guys. Come on. Ready, add a shoulder press at the top. Bring it down, curl. Go. Woo! Come on. Try to keep them on your shoulders. Go. Bring them down. Lunge, curl, keep them on your shoulders. Step up, press. Go. See that? Lunge, curl. Keep them on your shoulders. Come up, press. Go. Bring them down. Lunge, curl. Woo! Come on. Get that rhythm, guys. Ah. Go. Woo! Come on. Yeah. Woo! Ah. Nice. Stay with me. Woo! Find it. Wow. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Ah. Guys, look down. Woo! All right, guys. Hello, Ezra. Guys, we got reverse burpees. Into burpees, into reverse burpees, burpees. You ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. Make it count. Go. Woo. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Amen. Nine. Eight. Seven, six, five, four, guys, burpees, 3, 2, burpees, go, woo, no stylish, no Chanel, Gucci bag, 8, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, guys, 1 week down, 30 seconds away, in 5, 4, 3, 2, reverse burpee to burpee. 3, 2, 1, go. Woo! No Chanel, Saint Laurent. Woo! Come on. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. One more. Reverse burpee to burpee. We're done. 3, 2, done. Wow. Whew. Oh my gosh. That ending was hard. All right, guys. 5 of 25. Check it off your list. That's how it works. Every day, we check one off, right? Whew. Guys, I'll see you Monday morning. Expect an email this weekend with the equipment. Still kind of deciding where I want to go, but for this whole challenge, guys, I need you to know you're going to need a set of mediums, a set of heavies, and a resistance band with handles and a mini band. That's it. Sometimes I'll throw in a chair, but hopefully you all own a chair. So medium weights, heavy weights, mini band, which we use today, resistance band with handles. If you don't have the resistance band and mini band, go to my site. I have a starter kit. I'll send it out today. You'll have it by Monday. All right? Guys, this week was, I don't even need to say it. That's what I love about these workouts. It's like, we don't need to toot our own horn. You know what we did. You know I know, okay? This week was special. For those of you who do not do this every week, I really want you to be so proud of yourself. And for those of you that do this every week, I want you to be so proud of yourself, okay? So guys, take your weekend. If you need to stretch, stretch. Get your 10,000 steps in Saturday and Sunday. Eat nutritious food. If you have any questions about anything about the challenge, DM me, all right? I am here for you. I'm an open door, all right? And thank you guys so much, okay? Amazing week. Love you all. You guys are amazing, all right? I'll see you guys soon. Thank you so much. Woo!